With the release of version 4 for RIVAGE PM systems, the whole range has been enhanced to provide faster workflows. This is particularly relevant now the new DSP engine supporting 288 input channels is available, the DSP RX EX. Though, the following features can be enjoyed on all RIVAGE systems. Let me talk you through the new screen encoder information. This relates to the top row of encoders found on PM7 and PM10 consoles, just below the screen. PM5 and PM3 consoles have just one row of encoders, which will also follow this rule when the encoder assign function is set to screen encoders. In this mode, the encoders adjust the highlighted parameters from the screen. In the overview screen, this can be input gain or pan or any mix or matrix send. To select a different bank of mix or matrix buses, hold Shift and touch the required range shown towards the bottom of the screen. With the selected channel view, there are more options. Touch an EQ parameter to control the 4 EQ bands, and note each band is color-coded. Touch a dynamics parameter to control the 2 dynamics, again color-coding the different dynamics types. And now you can also touch a mix or matrix send block to control the send levels and pans from the selected channel. And see, the mix or matrix names and colors are shown for easy identification. If you prefer to fix the encoder function on a PM5 or PM3 console to mimic the behavior of the channel encoders on a PM7 and PM10, then press the encoder assign key and select one of the 5 channel strip encoder functions. That allows access to parameters such as analog gain, high pass filter, and dynamics threshold for all channels showing in the fader bank. And the parameter values are shown horizontally across the lower part of the screen. If your preferred parameter isn't showing, open the setup menu and enter the User Defined Knobs page. There, you can select 5 functions for the channel strip encoders. Options include delay, silk texture, surround panning, and any mix send. Each console operator might have a different set of favorites, so the presets can be stored and recalled by the user setup library. They can be transferred between consoles using a USB memory. One more helpful function found on PM5 and PM3 consoles is the selected channel function knob. This can be used in addition to the touch and turn knob to temporarily assign a specific channel parameter. To set it, push the function knob and touch a parameter in the selected channel view, such as silk or delay. Then the knob will keep this function for whichever channel is selected. See, it's highlighted with its own color. And when you're in a different view and adjust the knob, the parameter is shown in a pop-up window. Remember, just like all the other knobs, when you push and turn, the adjustment moves in smaller increments. To change the assigned function, push the knob and touch a new parameter. Perhaps you need a digital gain or a low-pass filter this time. See how RIVAGE PM consoles give you the flexibility to find a comfortable and efficient workflow using a combination of touch screens and hands-on encoders. Browse through the other vlogs in this playlist to find more tips and information about RIVAGE PM version 4.